The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get, and I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh.
Nothing fancy there.
Overlooking the end. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the... When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
Ricochet! That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the
count. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense...
There it is! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
The Rock was fighting for...
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner.
Power slam. Belair getting ready.
Yeah. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky with a takedown. Looking for the disorder. Can she sit to him?
Not sure.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She sets her opponent was about to break free.
Saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Looks like
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
He's looking to soften her up a little there. reversal by Belair.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh,
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch, Bayley, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte Flair.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's on.
And it's going to be hard to keep track of the action as this fatal four-way kicks off.
Well, that's true for us calling this match, but it's...
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. Does the race plan.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky looking for the
armbar. Calling it by knockout.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
They got the power of Strowman.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman is done. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Into right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Boy, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before
you're... Stray Mysterio has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated. Back in the ring now. Answering back. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Strong.
My goodness. Nicely done with the head scissors. Ow. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Strikes with a kick. With a DDT. Mysterio counters quickly.
Dismantling your opponent.
Close line.
With a DDT.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Punch connects. He's heading back to the ring.
Into the ring again. Now Whitlow with a drop kick to the knee. To the outside.
This could get...
Look at this.
Oh, man.
DDT plants it. Oh, sit-out slam.
Looking to take flight here.
Oh, God. From the tops.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Sunset flip powerbomb. Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Mysterio ready to drop.
From the top.
Wait for that coming.
There we go. Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
Junkie, I wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep
from the tops.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
The official has to call.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings...
Taker has enough. Here we go.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Yes way.
What power.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Tremendous victory.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but...
Roman Reigns has been eliminated. The Angel Batista has been eliminated. Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Reversal! Can he take...
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this, it ain't no disqualification. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Big time. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it...
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where
Kane, Oh, boy. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign.
Watch out for Dominic.
That will do it. Not getting in from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
This was his... Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Shayna Baszler. Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're in.
There's Royce all the way up.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Taking a moment to get time
has been eliminated.
Incredible energy.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Beth Phoenix. Shot.
Double chicken wing applause.
Beth may have put pressure on this one. Has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What a tremendous effort. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Overhand right lands.
Oh, what a windup. He returns to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Yeah.
Military press.
Ooh.
Two-handed chokeslam.
And Andre lining it up. Thunderous elbows.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, perfect kick.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
But you can never count Austin out.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, drop.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Golly,
that sounded rough.
Hip toss.
Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Yeah, the Giant is clearly in control.
Veteran instincts from Austin.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
The Rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment.